But first tonight, Olympic champion Stephanie Rice has broken down at a news conference while apologising over an anti-gay tweet.
She's pleaded forgiveness over what she's called a huge error, but denies her apology is only to please her dwindling sponsors.
After a written apology 2 days ago, Stephanie Rice decided it was time to face the music.
I think today was probably the more appropriate day for me because I have been so emotional about it. And, I just really owe it to everyone to apologise for what's happened.
Following the Wallabies' dramatic Tri-Nations win over the Springboks, Rice made a homophobic remark on Twitter, the backlash causing her to delete the post and apologise.
I'm not homophobic at all, and I have a lot of gay friends, and, you know, what I said, I didn't mean to hurt people.
The man who led the condemnation of her behaviour, former rugby league international Ian Roberts, believes it's a lesson learnt.
I've been told that Stephanie broke down emotionally. Like, you don't like to hear anyone going through that sort of trauma and drama. Unfortunately, you know, having a public profile, people have to be held accountable.
Previously, Rice has been embarrassed by photos which appeared on her Facebook page.
In spite of now being caught out twice by social networking blunders, Rice has no plans to give up either Twitter or Facebook.
I think more than anything, I just really wanted to come here today to apologise.
Neil Cordy, 10 News.